If you guys didn't catch the Game Awards, NetherRealm Studios did not reveal their next title, which is rumored to be Injustice 3, Mortal Kombat 12, or a brand new Marvel fighter. The community was definitely not happy about this because there has been a lack of communication in the past year from NetherRealm Studios, but Ed Boon finally spoke out over on Twitter. Ed responded saying that he really appreciates the enthusiasm for their next game and we wish they were ready to announce, but they just aren't. Many more variables involved than we are allowed to disclose. So in perspective, I would say that NetherRealm Studios is not in full control of their next title. They're probably facing some licensing issues as well as contract issues, and I'm sure they have NDAs going around right now. As much as they want to, as much as us, the community, wants to hear from them, they just can't. Under law, they cannot. Fortunately, though, this means we have to deal with MK11 for another year, and we probably won't receive the next title until 2023. Once they settle all these issues, I'm sure we'll be seeing a reveal trailer very soon. Let me know what you guys think, and I'll keep you guys updated.